Hello everyone, and today the marketing software channel is back to introduce to everyone a method that helps you manage thousands of Facebook accounts at the same time. That's how I use NKT Care software to help me manage thousands of Facebook accounts at the same time. The first interface is the account management section. This section helps us manage all the accounts we own. As you can see on the screen here, I own 1,459 Facebook accounts. Next is the account interaction section. The account interaction section helps us operate Facebook accounts, like a real user, such as personal Facebook account interactions, like read notifications, see comments, or watch videos or reviews. This friend interaction section interacts with friends, such as liking posts, then making friends, then viewing information or the interaction section in group up. You can join the group and like this post, like this comment, or comment on any post and other actions. In addition, there are also actions related to the fan page, such as liking the fan page or following, or liking a post, depending on each person. If you like an action, click here. Those are all Facebook's interactive actions like a real user. Next is a viral marketing that helps us control all Facebook accounts so I can function. For example, I can go share this article or go make friends, or go agree to be friends and comment often texting, participating in groups, even posting posts, posting this personal post, posting this group post, or even seeding your own posts. But to use all those Facebook accounts, I will require to convert information. The account information conversion section allows me to change avatar information, change cover photo information, or change the date of birth, then change the area of hometown, location, for example. In addition, you can also change the password, then change the phone number, change the email. Next is the account unlocking section. When you control so many accounts, there will definitely be problems during the operation process. Facebook will lock them to check for unusual activities, and then we will unlock it automatically. To open a Facebook account, we have unlock 956, which means unlock by email, unlock 282, which means unlock by phone number, and one more item is unlock email, which means if you have a Facebook account once created, the email is locked. You can use this feature to unlock it. And next is the content marketing section. Helps us manage all content but let me post, text or comment on groups. I can save all my pre-written content or I can add or edit content freely. Let it fit your needs. And at the same time I can attach images as well. And now I can give it a test run. Now I will use the account interaction feature so that I can activate all Facebook accounts. First, I choose the interaction script that I set up myself. Then I choose my Facebook account. Once I have selected my Facebook account, I will activate all of these Facebook accounts, and they will operate according to my and Evryon script. Click start to start and everyone will see the results.